Hello! Good morning sa inyong lahat. Nandito na naman tayo, guys. May gagawin na naman tayo. Magkakabit tayo ng compressor. Magpapalit tayo ng compressor ngayon dahil sira yung compressor. Nandito tayo. Samahan nyo ako. At panoorin nyo yung gagawin ko. Okay, let's go. Patanggalin muna natin yung pressure bago natin ikakabit yung compressor. So, nirelease ko muna yung laman ng... Ayan, guys, dalawang compressor dito. Dito may problema. Gumagana siya, tapos si mataas ang tirahe. Nag-i-start lang siya, tapos ang taas, maabot ng 100 something. So, may problema na itong compressor. Sa inalis ko muna yung pressure. Yan ang ano natin, procedure. Tatanggalin muna natin yung freon bago natin tatanggalin yung compressor. So dito naman medyo maitim yung ano contactor. Yung ano yung contact niya, papalitan din natin 'yan. Ayan. Ha? Tayo. Tanggal natin compressor.
Focus like this, you know?
What is it? What do you think? Thank you.
is high ampere. That's why compressor, I check this compressor high ampere. That's why he told me 114, 115. That's why.
Why coming bubble this one same same?
That's why I see ampere the compressor. That's why this resistance is okay. But the
ampere high.
Ampere high. And then will trip. This internal overload. That's why.
What is overload?
Overload inside the compressor.
Okay now. Okay. Not that, sir.
So the problem. Working.
Working this one?
No, no. No, it's working this one, but the compressor, the winding, the other one.
Remove easy. This one. Hand to remove.
No capra, you are not bring capra?
Car inside for that. Wait. I'm coming. No need. Where Baba?
Plus, we will plus.
This one remove. Throw. No, up no. Another.
No problem. Okay. We will make a flashing. No, bring a capra. A pot. After I make flashing. Okay. Ayan na. Na ikakabit na natin yung compressor. Ayan, papaganahin na natin. Ayan. See. Okay. There is. Okay na.